I'm a gum chewer, normally, but when I heard these ticket things of Mr. Willy Wonka's, I laid off of gum and switched to candy bars until I found my golden ticket. Now, of course, I'm right back onto gum. I munch on gum all day long, except when it's meal times. When it's meal times, I just take it out and put it behind my ear, and when I'm done eating, I take it out of my ear and put it right back in my mouth like it's good as new.